Hello folks, Aerotep here. Today I'm playing Rabby Ribby, which is a Metroidvania in a pixel art style anime characters. Apparently, you play as a rabbit that's been changed into a human woman. I'm going to skip all this. I've already done the intro. If folks want to see it, they can see it on my YouTube channel. Looking for our friend, who's also a rabbit. I understand this becomes kind of a bullet hell. I turn the volume down, it seems a little loud. That should be better. Not letting me go through doors yet. So. That's a dead end. I went there when I was trying this out. Higher up. Finally here. Is that you, Miru? It is. You're here too. What's wrong? You don't look so good. Right there, little bunny. This is as far as you'll go. Miru, what are you talking about? Off you go. We'll take care of this girl for now. Sounds so strange. Mirror, what's that on your... No more questions. This hurt me. This person talk to me. Beach is this way, so it's Rabby Rabby Town. Remember, morning's preparation time. can't go through there. You just closed. Now it's off limits. Here we got the Pico Hammer. I don't like how the attack feels. My hammer got better. Other red mushrooms didn't need to come all the way here. the bullet hole part, apparently. Okay, she's dead. A little fairy here. Okay, just gotta keep going. It was weird. I was raised enough to take care of. And more bunnies, apparently. Now we're on the beach. I don't like these invisible walls. The boss. Yes, he's dead. Thank you. Rabby Rabby Ravine. Thank you. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Okay, weird.
We'll be right back.
Catgirl again. Or a different one. Well, I'm gonna save and I will be back another time. Have a good one.